the Black Mesa transit system. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:42 a.m. The current topside temperature is 91 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. This train is inbound from Area 8 Topside Dormitories to the Central Transit Hub in Area 9. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from the electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
It's about damn time.
Oh yeah, before I forget, me and the boys are thinking about some poker. I'll keep you posted. See you soon.
If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high security train in the Central Transit Hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. If you have not yet submitted your identity for the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high security branch of the transit system.
Any ideas on the origin of that new sector?
Sector B or C medium security lines. You may do so before you reach Central Transit Hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only.
Wasn't the tram ride a little longer today? Goodness. I'm certainly looking forward to the end of today, aren't you?
Ah, absolutely.
If I know.
As if I haven't already taken enough crap today.
Hey, Calhoun. Looks like you're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
This train is now transferring to Sector C, line of the transit system. This is a medium security area of the Black-Mesa Research Facility. Please stand back from the automated door until it is fully opened. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a safe and productive day.